Anything else I need to know?
Confirmation display. Iris shut down.
Ladder at? What? Can't reach the ladder.
Iris, startup. Information display. Iris, shut down.
Hey. Up here. Keep your record, okay. It's just like the got it. That was blow away all my all-time best record, right, don't ya? Yep, I just keep messing it up, right?
Iris, startup. Information display. Iris, shut down.
Aaron, is that you? I guess that's it, right? I guess that's it. Got them all. Let's do something interesting now. I'm amazed that no one's questioning, because the Legion should be invisible to normal people, right? So, how come no one's freaking out that I'm actually floating in midair? I'm moving really quickly. How come? Yeah. How do I get down? Why is there so many cans? So is this...
Alright, I knew you'd come.
Of course I did.
One more time though, are you sure? It's illegal to enter Zone 09 without the Union's permission. Even for Neuron. If you get caught, they'll charge you with insubordination for sure. Would you really risk all that for me?
Yeah.
Thanks. I mean it. Okay, first things first, we'll have to do something about that outfit. Uppers aren't exactly huge fans of the government or the police. You can't walk around Zone 09 dressed like that. Luckily, I planned ahead. Try this on.
Please give me a choice of some outfit.
Bingo! Perfect fit.
You're not gonna take off the hat?
I'm starting to forget you're a cop already. That door back there is the only way into the exclusion zone. As you can see, we'll have to sneak past a few guards to get to it. And the door itself won't open without a security key card. The guard captain should have one on him that we can use. Of course, we can't just ask him to lend it to us. We'll have to take it from him somehow. Tying him up with your legion's our best option. That'll knock him out long enough for us to get through. Okay. Nothing to it but to do it.
Oh, no. See you later. No!
Hey, you! What are you doing?
Oh, no. Get out of there.
Let's break our way, sir. No. It'll be fine. Okay, parts are confined.
Before anyone notices it's missing.
I'm guessing if I didn't do brute force, I could have gotten more, right?
There's a security detail on this side too. You know the drill. Try not to get caught.
Well, that makes sense.
Hey, what happened?
There we go. There we go.
Those should be the last.
There we go. Got more. What's the case?
A busted security drone. It looks like it was working fine up until a little while ago. Maybe it saw something interesting. Let's check it out. Did you hear those guards saying one of them had gone missing? This drone's paired with his ID. They must have been assigned to the same route, but I don't see any guard anywhere around here. A broken drone, a missing guard. Something doesn't feel right. We've got to do something. Hack into the drone with your Legion, and let's see what it saw before it wound up like this. This drone's the key to finding that missing guard. I can feel it. Hack into it with your Legion. Nice. Looks like we salvaged some footage. Looking around. I guess he lost sight of whatever he was after. He sees something again, and then that's the last we see of him. And wouldn't you know it, the drone got wrecked at the exact same moment. Whatever went down right here. The culprit doesn't show up on camera. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? It's gotta be a Chimera. If it got him around two, we may not be too late to save him if we find him fast.
Information display.
That was a bad idea.
Iris, startup. Information display.
I checked the footage.
Iris, start up.
Security footage gets a little rough around here, right as his corruption levels shoot up. Is it just me, or does he seem to be chasing after something? There, did you see that? He just noticed something coming from over there. What do you think he saw? Let's see if the camera caught whatever it was. His ID's a match. That's our missing guard, all right. This footage is from 1:47 a.m. last night. Looks like a routine security sweep so far. Nothing weird going on for the officer or the drone here. He keeps looking around. He sees something again, wouldn't you know it? The drone got... Whatever went down right. The culprit doesn't show up on... It's gotta be a command.
Information display.
Nah, it's how. Can I check? What am I looking for? Cause...
There, did you see that? He just noticed something coming from... What do you think he saw?
We know.
A gate! With redshift levels as high as his were, our guard probably saw the Chimera and decided to follow it. But it looks like it found him before he found it, then dragged him through the gate. We've gotta try to save him. Let's go in. Ah, look, there's our man over there. And it looks like he's okay. And these must be the culprits. Take him down and let's get him out of here.
Oh my goodness, can I... It keeps targeting that one and I don't want to target that. Kong. That's what I wanted. I knew I was missing it. Yeah, I had them. I can't find them. Where are the... I don't know where the things that are protecting them are. There. There's one of them. That it?
Alright, Chimera's down. Let's check on our victim. He's alive, but his redshift levels are getting really high. Let's get him back to Earth. There's one more good deed for the day. I doubt he'll let us go just for saving his life, though. We should split before he wakes up. I sent out a distress signal from his position. His buddies will be here soon enough. Let's get out of here before then.
Yay. I'm coming closer. That's a pretty cool move. Ah! Okay, okay, I'm not in control right now. None of that was me. I stopped pushing buttons a while back.
There should be plenty of people inside the camp. I bet we can find out exactly what we need to know. That's the camp entrance over there. Let's go in and ask around.
Yeah. Place. Go deeper.
What?
Okay. I have a way in. I'll make my way in. Look it up. Done. Okay, that didn't go. Okay, that didn't go as planned. What? I am completely confused. Oh, wait, what's that? Will you oh my goodness, this I am at a loss. Oh. Whoa, are we at? We're inside. Thank you. Oh, I don't want to purchase, I'm gonna sell. Like, yeah. That's gotta go. That's gotta go. Alright, got some money now. Oh, I didn't think I had as much stuff. You don't get my empty cans. Hi. No way!
Where are you supposed to be? A customer? Huh? You want to chat? Where are you supposed to-
What is this gasoline jelly? Gasoline jelly. Oh. The golden tea. Coffee. Man.
Okay, I think that's all the info we need. So who is it that runs things around here? Right, they showed up in the files Jenna gave us too. So what are the hermits trying to do?
Stop the red shit.
Seems that way. So far, it sounds like they're the good guys, but what are the hermits doing to stop corruption from spreading?
Oh. What's wrong?
Those same drugs might be the ones described in Jenna's files. So what do we know about this drug? What does it look like?
Liquid.
Right. And if you drink it, it should save you from redshift. Somehow. So how are the drugs getting in the hermit's hands to begin with? People say they've seen him meeting with the hermits. I bet he's bringing the drugs in. Everything in Jenna's files points us towards the hermits. And I'm a little concerned about that outsider, too. The Hermits. We've come too far not to meet with them. We better find a way to get into their base.
But we do that. So that means I can buy this one. Oh yeah, that's... Boy, what a membership. A membership price. That's a discount right there, folks.
Thanks for your business. See you again soon.
Well, we have the drink, so we could probably just experiment on it, couldn't we? Couldn't we reverse engineer the stuff? Thank you. Why do they look like the Rowdy Rough boys? What are we doing? I wasn't... Yeah, they are. They're supposed to represent the Rowdy Rough boys.
Cyrus, shut down.
Blue is for light, yeah. That's smart. She hid among the other two that was near, brother and sister, to make it look like she was part of it. That's why I was like, wait. So many. Building by the train tracks.
Mm-hmm.
incredible.
Got enough goons on the lookout? Going through the front's out of the question. There's gotta be some secret passage into their base. Maybe someone back in the camp has some ideas on how we could get in.
Maybe.
Wait, before we go, it might be good to eavesdrop on the guards and see if they say anything useful. That should be a cinch for your Legion. I know, there's another way in. If only we could find it.
Yeah, right, right. That's what it was. Be on the lookout for cats. Yeah. Seems like they've been sneaking in recently.
Cats, huh? Well, now that you mention it, I have seen a lot of cats around the access bridge lately.
Yeah, there's a whole bunch of pipes and ventilation ducts snaking around here. Maybe that's how they got in.
Oh, her dumb cats.
We might be able to sneak in through the ventilation system. I'll mark the coordinates on your map. Hopefully, this will bring us closer to figuring out what's going on. Let's get a move on.
Yay! There we go. I gotta figure out how to get into this again. According to this, there's a ladder somewhere. Oh, ladder. Guys, I have to. Where'd Bill? Really? Come here. Wait, I have an idea. This is not what I had in mind. This is not the idea I had. Put them on a leash again, or you're gonna lose them.
Iris, start. Iris, shut down. Information display.